Hello everyone, thank you so much for joining me for this video. So I recently visited Banaras city and I have some beautiful memories from that trip which I want to share with you all. So let's get started. Banaras is a city located in northern state of Uttar Pradesh on the bank of river Ganga. It draws thousands of Hindu pilgrims who bathe in the river Ganga's sacred water and perform funeral or worship Lord Shiva on the Kashi Vishwanath temple, known as Golden Temple, dedicated to Hindu god Lord Shiva. According to Hinduism and Jainism, this city is the holiest of the seven sacred cities, along with Dwarka, Ujjain, Kanchipuram, Haridwar, Mathura, and Ayodhya. Some of the famous ghats in the bank of river Ganga are the Dashashwamedh Ghat, the Panchaganga Ghat, the Manikarnika Ghat, and the Harishchandra Ghat. The last two is where Hindu cremate their dead. It is also believed that Tulsidas wrote his epic poem on Rama's life called Ramcharitmanas in Varanasi only. The city has been a cultural center of northern India for thousands of years. Hindu believe that dying here and getting cremated along the bank of the holy Ganga river allow one to break the cycle of rebirth and attain salvation, making it a center of pilgrimage. According to Hindu mythology, Varanasi was founded by Shiva. The Pandavas, the protagonist for the Hindu epic Mahabharata, are said to have visited this city in search of Lord Shiva to atone for the sin of killing their own brothers during the Kurukshetra war. They also have a Ganga Mahotsav, which is a 5-day music festival organized by the UP Tourism Department, held in around November and December. So it culminates a day before Kartik Purnima, also known as the Ganga Festival. On this occasion, thousands of pilgrims release lighted lamps to float in the river from the ghat. They also have other famous temples known as Sankat Mochan Temple and the Durga Temple. During evening, they have a famous Ganga Aarti, which is a ritual of offering prayers to Ganga River, which is held daily during the evening. Several priests perform this ritual by carrying the Deepam up and down in a rhythmic tune of bhajan. Special aartis that held on every Tuesday and during the festivals. It starts at around sunset that lasts for around 45 minutes. In summer, it starts at 7 and in winters, it starts at 6 p.m. and end till 45 minutes. So for this, thousands of people gather at the ghat every evening to be a part of this event. You can sit beside the priest, or if you want, you can sit in the boat and have a view of this beautiful evening. Along with his mythological stories, it is an important industrial center for muslin, silk fabrics, perfumes and sculptures. So it has a wide variety of silk saris known as Banarasi silk saris that are famous all over India. People come here and visit to these centers and they can buy different kind of saris over there. Also, the weather is very pretty here. It's a bright sunny day. Very beautiful environment, very nice, very soothing, very calm. Yeah, in the evening you can have some snacks which is also very much famous. They have famous kacharis, samosa, they have famous lassi. You must try when you visit this place. Also, it is very much famous for this Banarasi's paan that everyone must try. You can visit two local shops, you can ask for that, and it just very, very, very tasty, and it just melts in your mouth. It's absolutely, it's damn tasty. overall, it was a fun trip for me. I did enjoy it a lot. It was a 3-day trip. Do let me know in the comments if any of the places that I did missed and I should go there again and visit that. And if you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching this.